Hello, Dave here again. Last week I opened four packages of the Universal Monsters Mystery Mini Packs. I thought that was all I was going to be able to find, but as it turns out, I widened my search a bit, my wife and I, and we found actually another seven packs. So three of them had been tampered with. The boxes were opened, but the bags were still intact and unopened, except for one we found out later. Apparently someone had the idea that if they opened them up, they could feel the bag and figure out what figure it was and if they needed it or not. I didn't do that. I just bought them as they were. Got a little discount on them because they were tampered with. So anyway, basically seven boxes. So I got home. I was going to record the opening of those boxes. And in my inability to know what I'm doing with this, since I'm pretty new at it, my phone apparently was full and it stopped recording after the first opening. So, as it turns out, I got two additional figures I didn't have. The Dracula with the candle, which is a 1 in 6, and the Wolfman, which is also a 1 in 6. So they're the common ones. Now what's interesting to me is that between these two, I would definitely say that this is the neater one, but it's the common, it's 1 in 6, and this one is a 1 in 24. So I find that rather interesting. So anyway, out of 11 packages or boxes bought, I have half of the set or half of the series. There's 12 in this series, and I have 6 of them. Don't know if I'll be able to get any more or not. I have a feeling, being the collector that I am, I'm going to try to find some more. We'll see how successful I am. There's always the chance that I'll have a second set at the rate that I'm going. So, but that's all for today. I just wanted to do a little update on that since I pretty well messed up that video last time. So, that's it. Until next time. Thanks.